Welcome back, everybody. Willy Wonka here, back with another episode of... Okay. Today, our tool of opening will be this old Crayola gray marker. It works really well for opening boxes of your choice. Like this one. We got some nice mail from the past 2 months for you guys, so thank you very much. Oh. Effective. Let's see what we got inside. Remember to sheath your sword, kids. Thanks. I thought it was an Xbox. It's not an Xbox controller. It's an Extreme. It's Extreme. For some RC shitter. Who cares? Let's go into the other goodies. Some coupons for Round Table Pizza. It's supposed to be the same. And hey. Thanks. That's all it says, except thanks. Thank you, I guess. This will go into the letter pile. All this, this will also go into the letter pile. Extreme bullets. Because why not? Why? I don't know. This will be used a little bit later. And this... This is like the batteries in it. Batteries are in it. It's on, and that's this. Oh, this can also be used. Oh, hell yeah! You know, I have an idea. I will be right back. Okay, I am back with a glass of cold water. Let's see how this is gonna mix. I'll be enjoying our meal a little bit later. Oh, I gotta smell that nice fresh fucking. Preservatives and fucking shit. Because we all die early. Look at that. That was just enough water. I don't want to spill it. Okay, that was just enough water though, right? Yes, okay. Yeah, no. Okay. Okay. The fuck is this gun? You open it. Look, it's a thing. It's... Why the fuck are you sending me trash? Did I ask for trash? No. Next box. This one's a little bit more spicy, I can tell. It's upside down. Smart me. Open the box. Ooh, that's some nice wood right there. Guy, it's wood. It's a wooden plank. It's a plank of wood. This will be my Great Wall of China for now. So you don't see the mysterious things. What the fuck? Great one-liners. Foreplay. Any misinterpretation about yourself for the purpose of attaining sex. Sarcasm. The gulf between the author of sarcasm. Okay, what other stuff do you contain? That's this thing the book came in, and, did anyone know what these are? You know what these are. Please leave a nice, informative essay in the comments about what these fucking things are. It says H with a little like something for smoke vape. Is this a vape pen? These are vape pens or something like that. These are vape pens. That's cool. Vaping is for gay people. Here. Okay, you shall go into retirement, and you shall go into retirement as well. I think it's time for some letters, don't you? Thank you for all the amazing videos you've given us so far. So, like, 10? You're welcome, pal. Blah, 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 good job. Have a great Christmas. When was this sent? Like, fucking a month ago. Go into the trash can, because fuck you, Johnny. Okay. Ooh, we got another letter, don't we? We have a nice letter. It's a really nice letter about some letter stuff. Oh, yes, Jewish boy. Oh, yes. Come nickel to the court. Love, Sarah? Thanks, Sarah. You sent this, like, 2 weeks ago? Which package is yours? I'm gonna bet this package is Sarah's now, okay? Okay, we're now going to open Sarah's package. Let's go see what we can find. Why is it fucking heavy? Okay, time to release the guilty pleasures of the box. Holy shit. Is this what I fucking think it is? It's a fucking M9 bayonet. Going into the knife pile. Along with this little sucker right here. Into the knife pile you go. Toodaloos. Okay, what else do we have? The Minecraft lunchbox that says Jayan Jackson. Handwriting machine broke, I got you that. Books. It's a book bag. Some really books. Okay, thank you. Those are going, I don't fucking know, hell. An ice pack. Gotta bring this in your zombie apocalypse stash, don't ya? Okay, a container. This could be useful later, maybe not, I don't care. Another container. This one a little bit more futuristic, but dirty. Thank you again. Let's get all this crap out of the way. I don't want you guys seeing all the dirty stuff in this channel. A water bottle. Did you fucking, like, go to elementary school in the middle of the night and steal shit from kids? I'm willing to bet you did. I don't want to touch this, considering I might have herpes. Let's see what else we have in here. More books, because books are always needed. Ooh, books, thanks. I don't fucking read. A new opening tool, that's always helpful. You're retired. How do you tie a noose? I don't have my phone. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna do this. Just gonna... I don't have anywhere to hang it off of. Fuck. Another lunchbox, because it says... Peter? Peterson? Ms. It says... I don't know if you fucking see this. It says Ms. Gay. Ms. Gay. And we have one last final package. This package could be good. This package could be good. Grab your opening tool. Oh, that works. Once you have figured a hole with your opening tool, feel free to just pry the rest of the box open. Containment of too much. What the? Surprisingly. Yeah, I'm not eating that. I might go with fucking ramen. Catch you later. Bouncy ball. This is a bouncy ball. Finally, I get something to increase my clout. Gaining clout is the ultimate priority of life. I don't wanna... Thanks? Why? Why are you guys sending this good shit? Why are you sending good shit? No. Thanks for putting it in the bag, but what is this? This is where I think it is. It's what I think it is. I would put it on, but I don't wanna ruin it. Again. Why are you sending us good when I'm shooting up the school? Maybe I'll play some pumped up kicks along with myself shooting up that school. Good one. It's the witching hour. I got some, oh, that's fucking glasses, okay. Here's the clothing thing. Fucking, what the fuck is this? Crazy back, you cunt. N2. Again, if you know what this is in the comments, please write a very, 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 very persuasive essay about why this is that. Okay, challenge is prepared. Let's see what happens. Season our dish. you guys did watch our Gordon Ramsay cooking episode. We did really good on that. Okay, let's mush that down and take a bite. Okay, that does it for this episode of I don't know what to call this series, that I'll find out in editing. Please tune in for another episode later when we will be fucking your fetuses.